It is mid afternoon on Tuesday, November 29th, 2016. It's been 2 weeks since we were here. It was on that super moon, the full moon. We are now on the new moon, and again, we're here to see if there are any shrimp this late in the season. The air temperature is a very pleasant 77 degrees. Pretty stiff southwest wind, but we are protected from that here, as you can see. Alright, let me get some water and we will check the water temperature and salinity. Now, there has been virtually no rain since the Hurricane Matthew a little over 6 weeks ago. Virtually no rain. So, it'd be interesting to see what we have for a salinity. I'll do that now. Okay. Looking at 25 parts per thousand salinity. Amazing that our salinity hasn't come up. And let's check the water temperature. 60, right? 70 degrees. I'm gonna let that sit a while longer. That seems a little high. All right. Getting ready to make the first cast here. See if there are any shrimp. I see one small shrimp, two small shrimp. Throw in very shallow water here. A lot of times they'll run right up close to shore. None are popping. And we'll see. One shrimp. Looks like one shrimp. This is a rather large grass shrimp here that I'm going to offer to our trout. See what he does with that. Alright, well, I'm going to make a few more casts trying to build up food supply for the critters for the winter, and I'm gonna close the video for now. We are back at the estuarium. This is the day's catch, the result of about 20 casts. I did check the water temperature, 68 degrees. So we may have shrimp and crab still around for a while. We'll see. I did bring one of the silver perch back to put in the tank with the spot. So, in the display tank. This is Giving Tuesday, and we are 501c3. Any donation you care to make to the Lowcountry Estuarium would be greatly appreciated. We'll be heading back to Pigeon Point in 2 weeks on the full moon to see if there are still shrimp about. Till then, this is the Sands Marsh Whisperer, bidding you drift on easy.